Yo, what's going on, guys? In today's video, we'll be reacting to Stay and Big Lie by Post Malone. Now, let me just say, both these songs were really different from one another, but both also had a really unique, cool vibe to it as well. You'll see real soon what I mean, but anyways, hit that like, subscribe button, and you'll receive a guitar in 2 months. Enjoy.
It's true. They're all that you know. It's all that you are. You said that it's all that you want and more. Fuck off and pour another drink. Tell me what you think. You know that I'm too drunk to talk right now. You put your cigarette out on my face. So beautiful, please, woman, don't break your back for me.
Well, I absolutely love the guitar they have going on, and Post Malone, again, his voice is honestly just so goddamn, just so amazing, honestly. Let's just keep going, let's see what else he has to say.
I'll put you out of your misery. Tell me that it's all okay. I've been waiting. Convince me and tell me all the things that you have against me. Every time we make up, the truth is fading. Everybody's blind when the view's amazing. Damn, who are we right now? Can we have a little conversation? Figure it out with no intoxication.
I love how he can also change his flow, just like the way he says a few words, like da, 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 like he matches the beat just so well. Like Post Malone is honestly just so damn fire, bro. This song is honestly just a straight vibe, and I absolutely love it. Let's just keep rolling.
We carry on, what is our motivation? We're never wrong, how the hell we gonna make it? Maybe we're used to this. Tell me, what are we to do? It's like we only play to lose. Chase a pain with an excuse. I love that shit and so do you. But don't break your back for me. I'll put you out of your misery. Tell me that it's all okay. I've been waiting on this all damn day. Call me in the morning. Tell me how last night went. I'm here. But don't count on me to stay.
Have like the Hawaii type beat going on in the background, man. I don't know, again, something with Post Malone's beats is honestly just so beautiful. Even nowadays, his beats are just so incredible. If you like go back and look at his music back in the day, it used to be like this hard shit, you know, like just like absolute fire as well. But nowadays, he just adds so much more in the background, and he's really just evolved in his game, man. But let's just keep going.
Alright,
we just listened to Stay, so let's just see what Big Lie has to offer, and let's just go right into it.
What's that on that beat? Oh.
Run it up, run it up. Count it up, count it up. 95.
45 in my car. Nicotine in my blood. Gon' run it, count it, gon' show me something, eh, eh. Gon' talking that shit, keep on barking, little bitch, busy trying to get lit, eh. Rose popping with the bomb and on me, and I keep on calling, and they know that I don't answer myself. No, I love you, mama, I got so much comments, girl, you know I'm only into myself. So you flexing as a big lie. When I pull up, get it, be alive. And you know that I'ma get mine. Yeah, yeah. Say you flexing, it's a big lie. When I pull up, get it, be alive. And you know that I'ma get mine. Yeah, yeah. Say you flexing, it's a big lie. Say you got this shit, you gon' got. Heard you say this shit a million times.
Back in the day, Post Malone actually like went so hard too. Like honestly, if you see like his progress, he's made so much progress too, but he still made bangers back in the day. Like I don't know how the hell this guy did it. Like he just had a way with music just right from the beginning, right from the start. He was dropping this type of shit, but this is so, I don't know how the hell I've never listened to this, because this goes so goddamn hard, man. Let's just keep going.
See you flexing, that's a big lie. 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 Valley to park on that whip. The caddy to 76. My woman go box on a bitch. They don't want no part in that shit. I got my money jumping, I'm crying for balling, I fed. Didn't watch the game, you can see that shit on replay. I just drop the top and I pull up to your parade. I just grab a butt and I pop the top of your body water. So you flexing, that's a big lie. When I pull up, get it, be the lie. And you know that I'ma get mine. Yeah, yeah.
When that beat drops, oh my god, that this whole song is actually so fire. Even Post Malone's vocals, bro, this guy had such fire vocals back in the day too. It's honestly just so incredible. Let's just keep rolling.
Say you flexing, it's a big lie. When I pull up, get it, be lie. And you know that I'ma get mine. Yeah, yeah. Say you flexing, it's a big lie. Say you got this shit, you gon' got. Girl, you say this shit a hundred times. Yeah, yeah. And they know who we are. And they know that we violent. We just wanna get this one.
Alright, that was Stay and Big Lie, both by Post Malone. Now, I have to say, I absolutely loved both of those songs. Big Lie, honestly, bro, that shit actually went so hard. Like, the beat, I don't know, mustard on the beat, man. This guy could just do his thing. And Post Malone's vocals were actually just incredible on that song. Even back in the day, this guy used to have these type of vocals. It's honestly just so insane. Stay, I absolutely love because of this, just this beautiful guitar beat. And it had like this beach type of vibe to it in a type of way too. And it was just such a beautiful song. Both of these songs were just so different from one each other, but just so unique and so fire in the same time. And I love both of those songs. So grading wise, I would definitely give that a green. I would definitely put that on my playlist. So comment down below how you guys thought about the song. And also comment down below what else you guys like me to react to. Now those were two fire songs by Post Malone, but if you want to check some more stuff by him, then I suggest you watch this video right over here.